Hello and welcome to another video on Chesterton Towers here on Planet Coaster. I've done a few major changes. You probably have seen little bits here. I've got rid of the coaster that was here and replaced it with another one. We've got Stealth. Yeah, it's called Stealth here. So we've got named coasters from different UK parks. The American Arrow, they're called that, but that's actually Colossus. So whoever done these on the Steam Workshop, you've done very well. But I was trying to implement a different change on one of my coasters, on the coaster that was here, and it didn't work, so I had to go. But now, well, you've seen agoraphobia and claustrophobia. We've got, okay, they're calling it Coaster 5, I think that one is the Nemesis Inferno version of coaster, and then you've got Nemesis, which is this one here. Yep. But they've named it differently. So I have replaced the ride here. I think I did a video with two of those rides, but I've replaced that ride because no one was going on the other one. Just because I had one. So we've done some theming around places away from the video as well. So we've got some shops here. And the point of these trucks is reminiscent of a funfair, when a mobile funfair. I haven't implemented it on all the rides, but some of the rides you'll see these trucks here. These are reminiscent of mobile funfairs. So if you've been to a funfair that is just temporarily there, you'll see these lorries either near the entrance of the funfair or near, right by its ride. On this video, we're going to do some flat rides. We're going to start filling out so it don't look so bare. So I want this, I think. I'm confused why it can't go there, but it can go there. Doing my trademark mark around the ride. There we go. And what we do to join that, do that. Let's have a little ride. Then I can move that to, I say there. There we go, now I can actually work things without having to sort of thingy, because the time is over it and it overlaps it on my screen, so it would actually cause issues. So what we're going to do later, we'll probably decorate that tile. Oh well. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do my staff training. Oh, are they all trained up? Didn't think they were. As you can see, they're all getting paid. Sure, you can be trained. Oh. There we go. There we go. Well, people will start coming here. I'm pretty sure they will, but that's fine. We've got 3,595 guests in the park. Finding it difficult to place this, you'd think I'd be able to put it here. Oh, it's the terrain. Okay. Hopefully that'll do it. Oh yeah, it will. Thank God for that. Place entrance. Basics art. I can't go round like I normally do. There we go, do it that way. There we go. Normally you would go actually near the ride, not welcome in there really, to be honest. Because the ride is here. Queue line entrance, you shouldn't have to have, they should be near the thing that makes it a little bit more realistic. But I expect there is. Oh, there is, up here. No, that's fine, you carry on then. Oh, see it. Oh no, that's for my Phobius. Right, first of all, we're going to ride all the new coasters that I've built, okay? Well, I didn't build, I just placed them. Just intertwines with all the other coasters. There we go. That's that one, the American Arrow. Next one, I think, that time. Ava here. Oh. Oh, there he is. I can't go on that one until that's fixed. We've already been on those from my last video. Right. This one next. Perfect. How busy it is. Yes, I know some of it's up in the air, but oh wow. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Oh, you're broken now. You're supposed to send it up to make sure that you have actually fixed it. Here we go. that is. I want to see if I can go on stealth. Guy, that's all the roller coasters that I've built off camera, or placed off video. I say off camera, I don't know. According to that, two people want to go on stealth. I'm gonna... Yeah, that's fine. So, what? Pardon me. Thank you. Here we go. This is a brilliant ride, actually. Well detailed. I could never do this. I wouldn't have the patience. Wow. Oh, that's the end of it, is it? Yes. Let's see if I can... So I think I'm going to end the video here. Before I go, I'm going to say something that's unrelated to this game, unrelated to any of my videos really, to be honest. If you are going to buy something, save your energy or not use as much electric or gas. Get yourself either a portable oven or an air fryer. Air fryer is brilliant for cooking anything. If you get one that's big enough or small enough, pizza, stuff like that, you'll be able to cook pizza, individual style pizza, and for it, that'd be good. But it is a good investment because it doesn't take as long, takes half the time to cook because it's twice as powerful, so you're basically saving energy that way. And not only chips and that or anything that you associate with frying up chips, sausages and stuff like that, you can do an array of things. You could do burgers, you could do pies, yes, you could do ready meals, as long as the tray is big enough or the ready meal is the tray of the ready meal small enough, otherwise you have to put into a perfectly sized dish. You can even do things like jacket potatoes, roast potatoes and homemade chips very easily in there. And you can even get it as cheap as $44.99 if you shop around. You can even get it cheaper than that if you do shop around, go onto Amazon and this, that and the other. So that was a good investment of mine. Yesterday I did pies, today I did burgers, and the burgers turned out really nice. They didn't dry up like it would in a normal oven or a deep fat fryer. They were perfectly cooked, and I can't believe how good that is. So if you want to save energy, do not stop your direct debits. That's not the way to go. Change the way you use, change the way you cook to make it cheaper for you in the long run. Yeah, and plus you'd probably never go back because you know how much power your oven and your hobs take as hardwired to your electricity, so it takes up more power for it to heat up, and it's slower. So get yourself a faster cooking device like your halogen oven or your air fryer. My air fryer has totally revolutionized the way I do chips as well. So but for today's video, I think I will end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it and stayed until the end for that lovely tip on trying to save you money on your energy costs. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so and you would like to. And don't forget to hit the notification bell if you would like to be notified and sort of when I upload, and always click on all so you'll be fully notified. The subscribe button is now white, by the way, below the video, so it's no longer red stripe. It's white and it goes. Well, it could be possibly be red if it's on a white background. I believe it could well be. But the subscribe button is slightly smaller for some unknown reason. So that's what I'm pointing in this thingy. So down here below my car, so that is the subscribe button. Click that. Don't forget to join in the conversation in the comment section below if you feel like I'm doing too much off video. Don't worry, the next video I won't do anything off video. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Ta-ra for now.